The snakes shed their skin, and this process is called ecdysis. And this is the skin which the snake has shed. Snakes shed the skin to protect itself from parasites and the damaged skin which they have. Once they leave the skin, new skin grows and it's a fresh skin for snake. Then they will shed it again. It comes out in one piece. Let's see the face. Make it sound better.